What's up, tipsies? This is Twyla's Tipsy Travels, and this is part two of my farewell to Scotland video. First was the Bachelorette round, Brown and Abroad, and now this is just in general, farewell to Scotland and the end of season one of Twyla's Tipsy Travels. And so I'm going on a hiatus for I don't know how long until I'm able to head to my next destination. But I gotta put out some books first to generate some more income so that I can go to my next destination. And as of right now, Germany as well as Spain are high on my list. High on my list of next places. Spain is extra high on my list because I would like to try someplace warmer this time and a little bit cheaper. So, yeah. So, basically, I want to keep it nice and short so that I can show you my last days here. I put together a little video of my last days here. But what I want to say about Scotland and my time here is I did it! My goal was to live abroad on my own without a job, without working for a company. I wanted to see if I could live on my own as a self-published author, living on my own off of the money that I've made from writing. And I did it. I did it. And I also wanted to bring in my 40th in another country. I did, even though I did not feel well and it was rainy on my birthday, I still brought it in another country, which woo! And I made some friends. It's interesting that, you know, like I made a few Scottish friends, but more like male friends, and then Italian friends. My flatmates were Italian, so I made Italian friends. So that was kind of bizarre. But I wouldn't change it for the world. I'm super happy about that. And I'm happy that I reached my goal. And then my other goal was to inspire women, other round brown women, other round brown broads. And I hope I did that. A lot of my followers on Facebook, when I said that was one of my goals, said that I definitely inspired them. Hopefully I inspired you guys. That when you're thinking about going on that trip, that you'll do it. Be safe, use common sense. That's it, that's all. And go out there and do it. Don't let anything hold you back. So, here are my last days in Scotland. Scotland, you will always have a huge piece of my heart. I don't know if you can see that. This is the little huge piece of my heart, Scotland. I love you. Mwah.
lights, Christmas lights. Everybody loves Christmas lights.
Those are really bright. Really, really bright.
Christmas lights. Christmas lights. Everybody loves Christmas lights.
Nice.
This is so pretty. We're gonna...
When everything is white, glimmering silver white, and stillness fills the night, it's Christmas. A winter wonderland, a snowball in each hand. Take me away, Christmas Day. There's joy. Family's near. We give thanks for this past year. Oh, nothing compares to the love that we share. Oh, what a bliss. A green red delight with glimmering silver white. You dazzle us all, from big to small. Warm laughter and white smiles, my presents stacked in piles. Take me away, Christmas Day. Christmas Day.